two bridges have stood side by side over the west passage of Narragansett Bay. It's been quite a fixture in the bay. Today, the main span, the center span, is coming down. We have you covered from the air, the water, the base of the bridge, and down the bay. Let's go to NBC 10's Gene Valicenti, who is live on the North Kingstown side at the base of the bridge where the demolition is about to get underway. Just minutes away now.
Here we go. 10.
4, 3, 2, 1, blast!
Whoa.